sounds a nice, less spooky.
Come on. It should start.
It's a Chevy. It sucks.
I was
6.2 liter. It's almost going. There we go.
Smells like diesel.
Maybe because it is a diesel. It's literally 2 inches of snow. Yeah, it's not a four-wheel drive, is it?
No, it is. It is.
How did it get stuck in literally 2 inches of snow?
Shit.
Dude, the dirt bike went through that. Gonna get stuck. It's slippery.
We gotta get this boom and everything off.
We gotta put this.
We gotta unbolt this and unbolt the box that's right here, and unbolt those two things, and hopefully somehow move it, then we're gonna put it on the other track.
Issues so far. We've broken socket and adapter, and we're gonna see if we can break something else.
I'm a little surprised I haven't broke the bolt for it.
Still not going?
No, it's moving.
Yeah.
There's something goes.
Let's get down there and see if that nut is moving.
Like a Stanley type. There's like four other ones.
Yeah. So how this works, if I can put 100 pounds of pressure on this, it applies 300 pounds on the bottom. So we can figure we're between 2 and 250, so we're pushing pretty high, 600-700 pounds of torque on that bottom bolt, and it hasn't broken.
Yeah, it's still not breaking it.
No.
There you go.
Okay. It's coming.
There we go.
Did the nut come off?
Off, right?
Hot, 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 hot.
He's hot.
Hey, Titus, that's a little hot. All right, we're going to the other one.
A second ago, it said that was at 8%. Now, well, back at 7%. It's messed up.
All right, I'm going to do this up right now.
We got that one out there. Thanks. Okay, come up.
No, the nut's pretty tight on there.
There we go.
Well, I guess we'll find out. That's a pretty impressive bolt, actually.
And we got two more. Wait, you guys got them.
All right.
So I'm gonna lift it up,
feed the wire down through. And see where we're gonna go from there, huh?
Yeah.
After we do that, then we should go to pizza.
Yeah, you don't deserve to eat until Sam. Taking the bed off.
Yeah, that bed. And he.
Yeah,
and
we're going to take the bed off so we can put a dump bed on there.
He couldn't get to a bolt, so he's ripped the whole back end off.
Right. Wrong one.
Are you just gonna warm it up or are you just gonna melt it?
We're gonna cut it.
Oh yeah. gonna cut that in half?
Yeah.
Why is this hot? Or this is warm right here.
Because I heated it up with the other small torch to get it to break loose.
Did it break loose?
Yeah, it did. But then it broke the top off, or made the top loose.
Just melting the bolt right off. Whoa. Look at that. Melted that entire bolt.
Bumper's heavier than the rest of the box.
Yeah.
You just want to hook it like in here?
Yeah.
That's not going to hold very well.
Okay, tighten that up a little bit. Okay, so maybe I'll have to hook that into there.
Pick it up from the front or something.
Yes, no, maybe so.
Yeah, it's got like a
one.
Stay clear of that one.